An enormous solar flare is expected to hit Earth today, potentially affecting power grids and generating an aurora in the northern latitudes. The coronal mass ejection originates from the sun, which is caused by a huge burst of electrically conducting plasma. An alert published by the US National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration informed that we should expect a weak power grid fluctuation and satellite orientation irregularities which could increase the drag on craft in the low Earth orbits. The agency rates the storm as Z2, which means it is moderately strong. It is expected to arrive around midday and will continue until October 12. There is a slight chance of aurora reaching the far north of England and Northern Ireland tonight. While this storm will be relatively weak, the planet is not ready for a height of a more powerful superstorm. On 15 May 1921, multiple fires broke out in the electricity and telegraph control rooms in several parts of the world, including the US and UK, due to the strength of the New York Railroad storm. Storms like this happen once in every 100 years and could plunge the world into an internet apocalypse. Coronal mass ejection involves the emission of electrically charged matter and accompanying magnetic field into the space. When it hits the Earth, it interacts with the Earth's magnetic field and produces geomagnetically induced currents on the crust. In today's long-haul internet cables, the optical fiber is immune to GIC, but these cables also have electrically powered repeaters at 100 km intervals that are susceptible to damages. So what do you think? Can this geostorm disrupt day-to-day life's work?